All right, everyone, welcome, and especially to the graduating class of 2020, to your first and hopefully your last virtual farewell.
It was sad that so many of you will be leaving Evanston and McManus soon.
Really? When do they leave, Gaurav?
Some of them are leaving in June, others in July, some in November. Never mind.
All right, to begin with, we want to ensure that we remember you in the best possible light. We have a snapshot of the most beautiful memories of your time here. Deuce Control! Hey! Yeah! Deuce Control! Drinks next to you. If so, can you all take a shot for that? 1, 2, 3, go, guys.
Shot, 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 shot. Come on.
Okay, Kritika, what's the one thing that the Desi crew at Kellogg is really known for?
I don't know. Possibly, truly honoring the honor code.
No, not that. I meant being super late to everything. And to celebrate this quality, we now have super laters. Thank you.
So how this works is we have some special titles for our graduating class. And we would like all of you to use the poll feature of Zoom to vote for your favorite nominees. The first set of titles are for our 2Y batch. So we'll begin.
Our first category is most likely to be cast in Breaking Bad 2. And you will see the nominees in a second. I'm really hoping Akshat wins this one because his hairline has started resembling Walter White slowly.
All right, our winner is, not surprisingly, Akshat. So we'd like Akshat to unmute himself and pass an acceptance speech.
Akshat, thank you so much, guys. Not something that I wanted to start off with. Definitely something that I'll accept with a lot of pride right now.
All right, for our next category, we have most likely to star in their own reality show. Given that we are all facing visa issues now, the show most likely would be Love is Blind Green Card Edition. Superstar, desi kalakar, main put jatt da man da nihar. Pyar tera superstar, desi kalakar, main put jatt da man da nihar. Duniya ki sochugi saade bare hai gal billo shadde shadde shadde. Apne tu mummy daddy da vi dar dil to hun kadde kadde.
Clear winner here, Suhani. We would want you to say which reality show would you like to star in.
I think this is a conspiracy theory. Are there any reality shows around that? you know, there used to be this show in India, where people would come in and like do acting pitches, and then like there were judges who would comment on acting. I feel like that would be the funnest for me to be a part of, given my recent successes. See, I can behave like a Bollywood star already. I might do that. Awesome. No, not Love is Blind, Apra. Thank you. You know how much luck I have.
Okay. What's common between the people of Evanston in January and the winner of our next category, you ask? Both of them miss sunshine. हल्ले में चांद जो आया है ईद जो लाया है तू ही तो नहीं अम्मी ने मेरी जो सूट सिलाया है ख्वाब दिखाया है तू ही तो नहीं
एंड द विनर इज महक. Do we have Mehak?
Let's call Mehak.
Okay. Do we know if Mehak is here?
On top of Mehak, we all accept this award.
Great, guys. Just needed that. Moving on to our next category. This is low impact, high ego. High impact, low ego. So our nominees are.
Din bik jayega, maati ke noon, जग में रहेंगे प्यारे तेरे को एक दिन बिक जाएगा माटी के हो जग में रह जाएंगे प्यारे तेरे को तुझे के होठों
एंड सार्थक हांडा Where is Sarthak? Yeah, the stage is yours.
Yo guys.
Anda. Come on, Anda.
Show your face, Sarthak.
Nice. Humble bhaiyo, thank you so much. Appreciate it.
speech.
Bhai prepare nahi kiya tha iske liye. Bhai maza aaya tum logon ke saath yaar ghumne firne mein, masti karne mein. Yeah, all part of the fun. Thanks a lot for being a special part of my second year.
Awesome. So we move on to the next category.
Our next category is the person who is most likely to start a $100 billion fashion line. And your nominees are
Tuhina.
कौन है? जिसने दोबारा मुड़के मुझे नहीं देखा? Who is he?
And Aishani wins this one. Aishani, do you have some words of acceptance? Also, what would you call this fashion line?
Oh Lord, I don't know what I would call it, but I just want to thank everyone who voted for me. I accept this award very humbly.
The next title is for the best beard game. The only good thing that came out of this lockdown.
को थोड़ा राउंड घुमा के अन्ना के जैसा चश्मा लगा के कोकोनट में लस्सी मिला के आ जाओ सारे मूड बना के पूछो को थोड़ा राउंड घुमा के अन्ना के जैसा चश्मा लगा के कोकोनट में लस्सी मिला के आ जाओ सारे मूड बना के
ऑलराइट तरुण
Joshi ji!
Can we have you spill the secret for maintaining that mane?
Oh. So my assistant has forgot to. Sorry about the technical difficulties. I am really honored by this award. And from the bottom of my heart. And every hair of my beard, I really appreciate it. And I want to like to dedicate it to all the beard growers out there that be yourself. Sharan Gaur.
Awesome. Our next category is the person most likely to flirt with Mark Cuban on national television. And your nominees are... Ajitesh, can we see you again?
Thank you for this honor. I'm so surprised.
What product do you think you will launch on Shark Tank?
What will I flirt about?
Yeah, well, what product will you sell on Shark Tank?
Beard oil. B2B SaaS.
B2B SaaS.
Okay, our next category is sponsored by Blue Moon Beer.
Gumshuda, Gumshuda. koi hua kaha hua
All right, we have Pankhuri, but if anyone from the nominee list can actually show up, that would be great. Do we have anyone from the nominees list?
True Ones in a Blue Moon Slabs.
Okay, truly living up to their title.
We did it right.
Our next category is the person most likely to start a revolution.
सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है देखना है जोर कितना बाजुए आदिल में है सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है देखना है जोर कितना बाजुए आदिल में है देख सकता है तू तो भी देख ले आसमां
Okay, Aprajita with a D, acceptance speech. Can you hear a revolution slogan?
Yeah, 8 minute or Jawan. As I once very happily said it indeed. But yeah, just coming out of Besenko's class and totally fired up to go and change this world. So wait for it.
Explain what it means. Nobody else.
8 minutes. Okay, 8 minute or Jawan, she was due in a cab and she was trying to say one more minute and this. But it, but she said 8 more minute or Jawan.
Yeah. Okay. Task category for the two Ys, most likely to donate a building for Kellogg in future.
ना बीबी ना बच्चा ना बाप बड़ा ना मैया द होल थिंग इज दैट भैया सबसे बड़ा रुपया दिल रुपया तो मिस्टर तेरी मम्मी का प्यार जो पैदा करता तुझे तो
एंड द विनर इज भार्गवी Bhargavi, what business are you going to be laundering money for that you donate a building to Kellogg?
Very interesting that I won this category. no, I am going into big pharma. Oh God, don't judge me. But I'm excited to hopefully like find life-saving medicines that haven't been found yet. I mean, let's hope I get put on like a COVID task force in a year and figure this shit out. But yeah, always investing in higher education. Hopefully like people can donate back to the school or other schools and just like make education free because this tuition increase is ridiculous and education should be free for all. So yeah, just wanted to say I love you all. This is great. Thank you for organizing.
Thank you. Congratulations to all the winners, nominees, and all of you guys for voting. We now have some messages from the graduating batch of 2020.
People say one wise don't have enough time. In the last 1 year, I've done baseball games, celebrated some great birthdays, some crazy festivities, had a crazy quest, some crazy nights, some crazy trips, a lot of crazy dances, some crazy stunts, a lot more crazy stunts. In all this, I had a great time, made some great memories, and a set of crazy friends. For all this craziness, thank
everyone,
you.
Hope everyone's doing safe. This is just a very difficult time for all of us, not just those who are graduating, first years as well, just because of the uncertainties related to internships, as well as uncertainties related to like starters. It's difficult being an international student, but hopefully we'll all come out of this stronger and things will get back to normal pretty soon. I'd like to thank the first year for arranging this for us, and I'd like to thank the second years just for being part of my cohort. Ended up making amazing friends over here, sharing memorable experiences, and just realizing that this has been one of the best decisions of my life so far. Hoping everything goes fine in the future as well. I wasn't living in McManus for the first year because I had heard that the apartments weren't as good. But during the first year, I realized that what made McManus special was the people, the community, the friends, and just the overall sense of fun. Be it playing pool, playing table tennis, just hanging out in the lounge with friends, or dancing at parties and after parties, birthday celebrations. So McManus has been very, very special for me. Kellogg's been an amazing experience. I can't believe that I was planning to be a 1Y. Even 2 years seems very, very short. Hoping to stay in touch with everyone and wishing everyone the best of luck post Kellogg and in life beyond.
Hello, everyone. This is Arvind. I want to wish everyone the best of luck for the future adventures post Kellogg.
Thanks to the batch of 2020 and the batch of 2021 for making this such an amazing journey. I'm taking countless memories back with me and hope to bump into you guys around pretty soon.
Guys, thank you so much for organizing this. I wish we were doing this in person. Indian community has been so instrumental in my Kellogg journey, be it the support of seniors when we came here in our endless consulting prep, or having people as cheerleaders around us during our lows and highs. The thing I'm gonna miss the most about being at McManus are impromptu parties, board game nights, and just having friends at door knock coming. I definitely would be in touch with you, and I hope you would be as well. Thank you so much.
Hello everyone.
When I was moving from Mumbai to Kellogg, and I was leaving behind a big family in Mumbai and coming to this new place, not knowing what to expect. But thanks to all of you, I did not even miss my family, even for a single day. You all are like fantastic cohort and very inclusive. I'm glad that I took that decision of coming to Kellogg, and in such a short time, we have made a new family over here.
Miss you all.
Oh, yeah. Bye. Woo! That was so sweet. I hope all of you like listening to your batchmates as much as we did. Also, this just in, addressing you all next is Galen.
Woohoo!
Awesome. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much for this farewell. It's really special. I wanted to say what really made this community special for me is the spontaneity. It's very easy to go like living your Kellogg life from calendar invite to calendar invite. And I really look forward to those WhatsApp messages where they were just like a McManus party where you could go have fun. And I want to share one incident. So when we just started off, we had these storytelling dinners with some of my classmates and friends organized. And one of the themes of those dinners was like, what is home for you? And I mean, I thought about the question and I realized that for me, home is the place where you can really let your guard down and be yourself. And during my Kellogg journey, like this has been home for me. So thank you, everybody. We'll miss you.
Galen!
Thank you, Galen, for taking us down the memory lane. We now have messages from some very special people, the Desi professors at Kellogg.
Congratulations, class of 2020. This is Achal Basambo, and I'm a faculty in the operations department. This is congratulations for the accomplishment and your upcoming graduation. The journey that you have traversed and the knowledge that you have gained and the friends you have made. In addition, this is a joyous occasion that is also for your friends and family who supported you during this journey. One of the things that I want to mention that I have learned and I have always cherished is the collaboration spirit that I see among the Kellogg student, both inside the classroom and outside the classroom. It is in the DNA of Kellogg. I know the times are uncertain, and that's where this collaborative spirit really matters. And this spirit does not end today as you graduate, but it will be there for the lifetime. I would say make sure you stay in touch with your friends and family, but also with Kellogg, with faculty. We are always cheering for you, looking for the amazing things that you're going to do as you go out in the world. So good luck, congratulations again, and stay in touch. All the best.
Dear graduating Indian Kellogg students, my name is Naveen Chopra. Perhaps some of you have been in one of my finance classes. I was honored when I was asked to say a couple of words on the incredible occasion of your graduation. It means so much to me to be a part of this. This is probably not the graduation you were expecting when you started the program, but it is no less exciting and no less significant. Even though graduation is going to look a little different for you, a lot different for you, the achievement is still the same. Someday you'll look back and say, wow, I graduated at the strangest time ever. You are educated, and the beautiful thing about education is that no one can take that away from you. Instruction ends in the classroom, but education really begins now. You can never be overeducated. I hope you go on to do great things in life, not just for yourself, but for India also. You already know that many Indians are going through a very difficult time, and I hope that you will keep them in mind. Anyway, you don't need to hear a speech from me. I wish you way more than good luck, and I will look out for you, for your name, as you go on to achieve greatness. My best to you for the future. Thank you.
Okay, so we try to get Amir Khan again to give you guys a message, but he was charging us this time around. So the only person we know who could top that is our very own Professor Sani, who's going to be here with us live. Professor Sani, the stage is yours if you're with us.
I don't think he's here yet.
Okay. So Professor Sani will join us in a short bit, but we will resume the program. So now we're going to do superlatives for the 1Y batch.
Okay. Sorry, I was just typing that joke. Yes, our first category for superlatives, if we are ready, is... Mayank, are we ready?
Ready, bro, ready.
Okay. So our first category is the person most likely to have had a coffee chat for a different reason. And your nominees are...
Do you want to sing Gaurav for the background music?
Yeah, I don't want the attendance to go from 64 to 4. Otherwise, I would have. I don't know where our music team is. We tried getting KISS to handle IT for this, but in social distancing, there's no KISS anymore. So.
Okay, so our winner is Sid Malik. Do we have him with us? Sid Malik,
yes, you do have him with you. I swear to God, I have not had one coffee chat that was not for professional reasons, to be honest.
Nice.
But thank you for everyone.
Thank you, Sid. Appreciate the absolute honesty. Our next category is most likely to be kicked out of a nightclub.
Ritika, I will stop you here. I see Professor Sahani here, so... we'll throw the spotlight on him, and then we can take the poll forward.
Yeah, let's call him on stage.
Hello. I may not be too coherent because I'm a little drunk. We are with friends, but wonderful to be with you all. I wish we could have done the IBC party in my house, but we will take a rain check for next year when you come back for your reunion. you're all welcome. So, you know, congratulations to the graduating class. I know this has been a very weird year, but in spirit, I am with you guys. And really sort of, you know, cheers to all of you and your accomplishments. I wish you all the best going forward.
Cheers. Let's
thank you so much, Professor.
Thank you so much, Professor Sani.
Thank you. All right, Kritika, good to see you. And I'll hand it over to the MC or whatever polls that you guys are doing. Very, very interesting.
She gets an A for sure.
I thought I already got one. Thank you, Professor Sani, for taking time out of your busy Friday night. So we will resume back with our superlatives for 1Y. Our next category is most likely to be kicked out of a nightclub. The nominees are...
Music, please.
No surprises, Shreya Dalvi. I can attest to the fact that she's been kicked out of a nightclub.
Yeah.
Shreya, can you? I'm sure you can be kicked out of the nightclub for multiple occasions. Can you tell us the most embarrassing reason why you've been kicked out of a nightclub?
For fun.
For no. most embarrassing reason.
For bullying people.
No, biting people.
Okay.
Yo, Shreya, yo!
Yes, by that, I have no idea how to describe the next category, so I'll just ask Mayank to put it up on screen.
Hum bhi hai josh mein, baatein kar hosh mein. Hum bhi hai josh mein, baatein kar hosh mein. You na aankhein dikha.
And the winner is Sankirtana. Do we have her on the call?
Let the next person take it.
Arvind, do you want to speak on Sankirtana's behalf?
No, thank you.
All right, we move to the next category.
Come on, Arvind, speech.
My life, my roof. That works for me.
Okay.
What's the secret of this new hairstyle? I want to know. When did you transition to this new look?
It happened over a period of time. And yeah, coming out of the yellow, sort of rock karna hai na.
Okay, next category. Obsessive compulsive disorder ka shikar.
Kaske joota, kaske belt, khos ke andar apni shirt. Manzil ko chali sawari, kandhon pe zimmedari. Haath mein file, man mein dam, meelon meel chalenge hum, har mushkil se takra.
And the winner is Rahul.
Rahul, please give an acceptance speech. Use this as an opportunity to plug your new podcast.
Yes, guys, please follow my podcast. It's called Tech Buzz India. It's for tech updates in India. But anyway, more seriously, I'm not surprised to be nominated for this. But if there was ever a good time to have obsessive compulsive disorder, this is it. So I'm grateful, grateful to my OCD a little bit.
Rahul.
Okay, Our next, Rahul, you seem to have a lot of fans on Aparajita's screen. I don't know what's happening there, but there's definitely some excitement about you winning this award. We are going to move on and not give them a chance to defend themselves. Our next category is Eid Ka Chand, and your nominees are... And a winner is she on today?
Gaurav, there's an echo.
Is someone not on mute?
I think it's because of your earphones.
Is it better now?
Much better.
I got these earphones for free with my phone, so it could be because of my earphones.
Yeah, much better, bro.
Okay. Richa, are you on? Do you have anything to say for yourself?
Anyone else wants to accept this award on behalf of her?
Okay, in the interest of time, we'll let that pass. And so we do have a special guest with us, Crime Master Gogo, and we'd like everyone to follow what Crime Master Gogo just said. Please mute yourself until we ask you to unmute. So our next category is Mr. Dependable.
Music, please.
And the winner is Mayank Khandelwal with a huge margin. Can we have you say a few words, Mayank?
Wow, so I have managed to get the most boring award at Kellogg.
What award would you have liked to get, Mayank, instead?
Oh, that's an interesting question. I'll give that a pass.
That award would be called Don't Call Me Up.
Yeah. Absolutely. Great. Thank you so much for organizing this. We are loving this.
Mayank, take a shot.
What? Okay. Yeah, everyone, it's time to get your shots now. This next section, I'm just going to let Kritika explain it to you while I go get a refill, which you can't see in this background.
Yeah, I think actually Gaurav took a couple of shots because we still have something else left before that section.
Very cool.
So we now have the special category, which is the first. So this one's both open for the 2Ys and 1Y. So we have the first nomination. For the first title, we have Joru Ka Gulam, and the nominees are...
सवेरे अब मैं जोरू जोरू कहूंगा मैं जोरू का गुलाम बन के रहूंगा मैं तो जोरू का गुलाम जोरू जोरू का गुलाम बन के रहूंगा शाम सवेरे अब मैं जोरू जोरू कहूंगा
The winner is Tarun Joshi. For this, we were actually like, Ayushi, to say a couple of words.
I think I'm doing it right. Anybody who wants more tips, come see me.
Great one, Ayushi.
Our next category is people who have all spent a lot of time at SPAC. And the category and nominees will be on your screen shortly.
Kaun yahan rangeen kiya hai hame ne ye sama
Okay. Unsurprisingly, Achal and Akshat, who, why aren't you guys on the same screen? Oh, perfect.
We're here, guys.
We're here. Meena tried really hard to make Akshat big, but that did not happen.
Yes. Okay, Achal and Akshat.
Yes!
Guys, some display of affection. We're not moving forward without that.
Flying kiss. Come on, guys, flying kiss.
No. Something with no social distancing. All right, perfect.
He's only gonna get. at least on public video.
I see Akshat and Soumya giving me the look. Sorry, Tuhina and Soumya giving me the look. So we'll move on. Thank you, guys. With that, we end with the superlative section.
Kritika, you're on mute.
Yes, I had. So, okay, for the next part, we want you all to get your drinks out. Can we see everybody? Show their, yeah. Okay, for the next section, everyone can unmute yourself. We will be playing a Never Have I Ever. And for everything that applies to you, take a shot and you're free to call out people who are supposed to take shots and are not taking shots. Don't ask us why it's called bingo. So that's the only sponsor that we could get. So here we go. Okay, first up, devoured food from Devon after a terrible day. Karan.
Okay, maybe everyone unmuting themselves was a bad idea. Use the chat feature to call people out.
Did we see Sharon take a shot? Okay, fake technical difficulties when cold called. Everyone takes a shot. I feel like Sharan is defending himself.
I feel like the corollary to this question is, okay, never mind. Had a professor mispronounce your name?
I will take a huge one for that. Left a mess in the McManus common room. Suhani, do we see you?
IBC after party for Festivals of India.
Nail the cold call. Swapnil. Great.
Okay, everyone just drink for this next one.
I think our music team ran out of songs to play.
I can like vaguely hear something in the background.
जब की कोई रीत न जाने मिला तो बस दे हुए दीवाने आज संग तेरा उड़ा पतंग मेरा हवा में होके वाला
Also for the last one, Achal and Akshay take a huge shot. Professor Sani is already taking all his shots. Okay. We now have messages from the first year batch.
Class of 2020, thank you so much for all your help when it comes to recruiting or just acclimating to the US. I think it goes without saying that I'm a huge fan of a lot of you, having got to know you a little better over the last year through Kellogg events, Justin McManus, or over Instagram. So please stay in touch for the next year and all the best. Don't be strangers.
Thank you for being amazing friends and mentors.
Thank you for being there and supporting us and believing in us through the year. Thank you for all the memories. We'll miss you. Please stay.
Thank you so much for always showing up, for helping us stand out and break through in all our endeavors, be it recruiting or organizing kick-ass events. I just want to say this is not an end. This is a new beginning. And all the very best for the start of an epic journey.
Class of 2020, thank you so much for being such great friends, neighbors, and such a strong support system. Recruiting would have been 1,000 times more difficult without you guys pitching in and helping us out. And a special shout out to Achal and Akshat for all my gardening supplies.
Hey guys, thank you so much for helping us with everything, right from recruiting to just life advice in general. We're all gonna miss you dearly, and we wish we could have partied one last time this quarter, but congratulations on your graduation and good luck for all your future endeavors. I'm sure you're gonna rock it, and take care, stay safe, and see you soon.
Hey class of 2020, thank you for always being there for us. Kellogg will definitely not be the same without you guys. I wish you all the best, and I know that all of you are going to
crush. Hey, class of 2020, congratulations on your graduation. Thank you so much for making our first year at Kellogg so much fun and helping us out with everything that we needed. All the very best for your future, and do keep in touch with all of us.
Hey, class of 2020, congratulations on graduating. I want to thank all of you for being such a strong support system for all of us and really creating a home away from home. Thank you for answering all my endless questions and being a call or a Slack away. You guys have been awesome, and thank you for inspiring me, for pushing me, and I'm going to miss all of you so much, and so much love.
Hey guys, congratulations on your graduation, and thank you so much for all your support throughout our journey at Kellogg. And all the very best for your future endeavors.
Graduating class of 2020, thank you for all the support that you have given us in the last year. We know that we are not Bollywood stars, but we want to wish you best of luck for next year too. And, you know, we care for you a lot.
Thank you so much for all the memories and good luck.
Hey class of 2020, thank you so much for showering your comfort and support on us, for showing us directions when we felt lost, or just saying it'll be all fine when we came cribbing to you about how overwhelmed we were. You guys truly define selflessness when it comes to being invested in our success. So I wish you tons and tons of happiness as you start your new journey.
Class of 2020, thank you for everything that you've done.
be it completely opening up your calendars to help us with recruiting, or being our 101 guide to life at Kellogg. You guys have definitely raised the bar for what it means to be a Desi cohort at Kellogg. Wishing you much joy and happiness as you begin a new chapter in your life.
Hopefully that left you all teary-eyed.
You guys are the best!
Thank you. You guys are the best.
That was amazing.
Thanks so much, everyone. Okay, we still have one last video. For all those of you who still not got those tears out, fake it. We've been waiting for this.
Oh, yeah.
On behalf of the entire first years, thank you so much, graduating batch of 2020. You guys have been incredible. We will miss you dearly, and congratulations again.
We love you.